And I was down on my knees. About to lose my wife, I was about to lose everything. And I finally understood what you must have felt. Look, I know that I probably owe you more than this, but I am so sorry for what I took from you and what I took from your son.